My name is Ian Chapman. I'm a technician with the BIT program, and today we're going to be going over how to photoconvert Campari protein. We'll begin with our positive control on the plate. First, you'll want to remove the lid of the plate and foil up all wells other than the untransfected control and the positive control. And you'll take a P20 pipette and add 20 microliters of your ATP positive directly to the center of the ATP positive well. Once you add it, count to 5 and then photoconvert for 1 minute. Once the minute is done, turn off the UV lamp and switch the foil to your experimental vehicle wells. When you're ready, again with a P20 pipette, quickly add 20 microliters of vehicle to each well, wait 5 seconds, and then photoconvert for a minute. Done photoconverting experimental vehicle. Again, move the foil so that experimental treatment wells only are exposed. Then, as before, using a P20 pipette, add 20 microliters to each well quickly. Wait 5 seconds and then photoconvert for a minute. When you're done, turn off the UV lamp, remove your pieces of foil, place them in the biohazard, and return the lid of your plate. You can then take your plate of cells to a plate reader to quantify fluorescence.